Who do you think is out of order?
All rise.
So, you know, hey, the next time.
Hey.
And the next time a chick wanna go out, you know. She said, let's go eat, right?
Hey, Jesus, baby.
Listen. Idea, she wants to go out, she wants to get something to eat, right? So you're like, where you wanna go? And then she gonna say, I don't know. Okay, well, I wanna go here, you know? Expensive restaurant, right? Y'all get to the table, y'all eat, y'all have a good time. Stuff like that. When the bill come, you just look at her like,
I knew it was good.
Look her dead in her eyes and say, drizzle, drizzle. Look at this.
Like I said, bro. I knew it was good.
Men, and if she gets upset at that moment and she don't pay for that $400 bill that y'all just racked up because you kept drinking. You had drinks. You even got you done bought the script and everything. And if she don't pay that $400 bill, right? Just between the two of y'all, y'all racked up $400. And she better give a good tip too. Cause if she don't give a good tip, then the relationship is over. Drizzle, drizzle.
Done deal. It's a wrap. I'm about to say.
If she's paying at all, then you gotta let her go. Drizzle, drizzle.
Drizzle, yeah. Dude, bro, I'm gonna start saying that, bro. I'm telling you, that's me. Drizzle, baby girl.
I'm gonna let that go.
I'm
gonna let
okay,
it go.
Okay.
Introducing Cortexi Eardrops, the cutting edge solution for unlocking your brain's full potential. Are you looking for a convenient and effective way to boost your cognitive function?
Yep.
Look no further. Cortexi Eardrops deliver a powerful blend of cognitive enhancing compounds directly to your brain through the auditory pathway. With Cortexi Eardrops, you can experience sharper focus, improved memory, and enhanced mental clarity within minutes. So say goodbye to brain fog and hello peak performance. Whether you're a student preparing for exams, a professional striving for peak productivity, or simply someone who wants to stay sharp and focused, Cortexi Eardrops are your secret weapon. Try Cortexi today and unlock your brain's true potential. The link is in the description box. Check it out right now.
Are genuinely not joking, but for the most part, firstly, if a man's on TikTok, it's either here to educate or to troll. If he's not educating, he's trolling. Men that are not interested in educating anybody or causing havoc on the timeline, on the FYP, they're not on TikTok. So if a man's on TikTok, it's either really useful or really useless. But when you see the drizzle drizzle stuff, just know that they're trolling. They're joking. A lot of them, and the ones that can't comprehend the fact that other men are joking, they're not worth your time.
I would disagree with that. So if you're joking, then obviously that's useful. That's why comedians have a job. What are you talking about right now?
Either way, it's not something to be like having our veins popping for. They're joking. They're just trolling. It's, some of them are funny. Some of them are ridiculous and they're not funny. But either way, it's not something that we really should be paying attention to. As women, we have so much to deal with. Let's stay focused, ladies, please.
I'm talking to yourself.
All right, ladies. The men have decided if you can't beat them, join them. So drizzle, drizzle to your sprinkle, sprinkle. Okay? At the end of the day, you told men that they were toxic. just for being men. You told men that strength and macho behavior and all the rest of the things that come along with not being accepted. A man, those things are all bad. Put them away. Okay. They said no problem. They have no problem being in their soft guy era. So I hope you're not concerned about who's going to be taking out the trash, because guys have decided you, princess, you get it. To take out the trash.
You got it.
We're talking about royalty. I hope you're not wanting to be a passenger princess, because these guys, they
need to be a passenger prince.
Fair is fair, right? Anything you can do? All right. Well, they've decided to match your sass, and now they're embracing it. So I hope that you get everything that you wanted, because ladies, y'all have created some monsters.
Drizzle.
So buckle up and enjoy the ride. I don't think it's ending anytime soon. Drizzle.
He can't pay for the brother. This about to be a movement. This about to be a movement. A movement. Hey,
it sounds ridiculous. Look, this is how ridiculous they sound, right? The women, to where basically the men are saying the exact same things that they say, and they're getting upset and trying to use logic all of a sudden. So that tells me right there that they have some ability to be able to use logic when they hear something as delusional as what the men have been saying in this drizzle soft guy era now. That's what
it is. That really tells you they have logic?
Yeah, because here, look. So when we were just talking, when I was just giving that whole restaurant scene, right? That sounded ridiculous, didn't it? But that's how women talk. This is why they're getting mad. This wouldn't be a whole movement if they weren't getting mad about it. Because basically now they're looking at it and they're going, wait a minute, that sounds stupid. Why are y'all men talking like that? Oh, they must be gay. They must be this. They must be that. They starting to see how delusional it sounds, but all it is basically putting a mirror up to your face and letting you know that you sound ridiculous.
Okay. So it's drizzle. I get it. Okay.
Drizzle
is the whole movie, but
little joke. That men are just playing games with women and then like, hey, I want this, I want that. You gotta pay my rent. And if you ain't paying my rent, I'm moving to the next woman that's going to pay my rent. And then drizzle. And then once she start paying my rent, once I get tired of her, or maybe she might lose her job, guess what? I'm moving to the next chick. Drizzle.
Well, drizzle, right? Hey, so we've been drizzle for a long time.
Who?
Me and you, man, like in high school. We're drizzle.
Yeah, drizzle. But I'm just saying, everybody else is catching on now. So now a lot of these simps might be catching up and then be like, man, look, you know what?
Yeah, they late. They late. Yeah.
Yeah, man. Come on.
They late.
Come on,
drizzle. They are so late. Yeah, we've been drizzling for years. They late, bro. Wow.
But I wouldn't say I'm drizzle or anything like that, because I wouldn't say I'm really drizzle. You know, if you look at my life,
yeah, man.
How you gonna say drizzle?
Hey, hang on. Not trying to throw you in the bus, but you know what I mean.
No, I don't know what you mean. Because when I look back at it, I was paying a whole lot of stuff for a whole big old family.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, you really.
Just think if it was the other way around, drizzle.
Yeah, drizzle. Right, okay. Yeah, I get you, bro. I get you.
You see what I'm saying?
It wouldn't have been like that.
No, it wouldn't be close to that.
I don't think it would have been like that.
Because guess what? If it would have been the other way around and I was a stay-at-home dad and she was out working and working hard and bringing home the bacon
so I could
fry it up in the pan, right? And then take care of the kids and all that. And guess what? One day she would have came home and she would have said, I'm gone. You know why? Because she would have felt like she was being used.
Yeah.
Right?
Cheers.
And especially... Especially if she would have felt that I wasn't deserving of what she was doing, or I wasn't appreciative of what she was doing, right? I'd have been kicked out for real, right?
Right. Yeah.
Because I'd have been my soft guy era. Drizzle.
I'm about to say I can't make you to say drizzle.
Get in the comment section. Let us know who you think is out of order. Also, hit the thank you button and help support the channel. We appreciate you. Be one.